time. So I thank you all for showing up and practicing with me today. My name is David, and as always, I look forward to sharing these practices with you. Today's practice is what would be called a gong bath. I have five different gongs I'll be playing this evening. I have a sun gong, a gong called Chiron, a large wind gong, another smaller wind gong, and then what is called a Venus gong. And I'll just be playing them in gentle rhythmic patterns. I have a few different microphones set up, so hopefully you can hear me clearly with this, and we don't have any issues. As always, with the internet and over the airways, sometimes things that are out of my control happen, so for that, I do apologize, but at the same time, we got to do the best we can, and more than anything, I'm just so grateful that people show up and practice and just get a little bit of mindfulness into their day-to-day life. And today, I'm sharing from a book called The Seven Paths, Changing One's Way of Walking in the World. And it's by the Anasazi Foundation. And this is a book that is written by indigenous people of the Americas that talk specifically about not only our connection to ourself, but our connection to that which is outside of us, nature, and if you want to use the word universe, and the connection to the universe, but the connection that we have that we sometimes forget to that which we see that is outside of us. And then this particular passage is called The Age of I. And he says, I am a lone voice, a lone man, the last of a people. In my walking, I have seen many days of the earth, from the days of dust and simple villages to the days of concrete and gleaming cities. I have observed revolutions in science, medicine, and technology. I have watched as man, once bound to the earth, has launched himself toward the stars. I have seen that I never could have imagined, and what my people never could have dreamed of. Man has become impressive indeed. But, young friend, and no matter your age, to me you are young. Of all the days I have witnessed, today, your day is the most unhappy. I see it in the faces I meet on sidewalks and in the voices I hear in your cities. Mother Earth has never been more crowded, yet her inhabitants have never been more lonely. You live in the age of I, fulfillment of personal wants. Would it surprise you to hear that man's unhappiness is due in large measure to the way he is seeking after happiness? You know this already from your own life. For when you have been unhappy with others, with your father or mother, your sister or brother, your spouse, your son, your daughter. If unhappiness is with others, wouldn't it stand to reason that happiness must be with others as well? Man's obsession with his own wants is taking him further from those without whom happiness cannot be found. It is taking him from his people. In truth, it is taking him from his true self. It's such a beautiful passage, and the meditation, as with a lot of my meditations, really comes back to bringing it back to the self. Taking whatever time that it is that we have here, if it's 30 minutes or 45 or 50, but taking time just to step out of the I need this, the I want this, in order for this to be a complete experience. Because the truth is, the experience of living is always complete. It is only the mind, and when we start to insert the word I into it, that we start to detach from our experience with it to think that it is something else than what it is. And this is where the work is, because it does take our own work to do this, but it also takes the work of many others. And this is why community is so important, and coming together in community, because when we work together with a common purpose, we're able to create great and wonderful things. And as we look out of our own eyes at the world that is around us, we can see that there needs to be some service and help in order to help make it a little bit better. And our work in the meditative practice is to look inward at those different shadows and different little areas that maybe we've overlooked or pushed down or suppressed because we weren't quite ready to face them yet. Well, the beautiful part is there is always the present moment. The present moment never leaves us. And so in our meditation today, we will focus on what is present and let go of the rest. We'll use the different tones of the gongs to help ground us. Now, at this time, I'm going to turn one of the main lights off, and we're going to bathe, and I'll be bathing, I guess, in the color of red, but you'll be bathing in the deep sounds of gongs. So with that said, please find a comfortable position for yourself and enjoy your practice, most importantly. Friends, family, brothers and sisters, let us close our eyes. And as we close our eyes this evening, let us look inward joyously. Let us look inward with courage and strength. Let us let go of those things that we cannot change, but rather develop the courage to change the things that we can by letting things go. And in the process, develop the wisdom to know the experiential difference. Let go of your day. As you let go of your day, let go of your week, let go of the weekend, let go of what is next. Let go of expectations and outcomes and personal desires for things to be a certain way. Let that go. Observe your breath, the inhales and the exhales. Observe the depth of the breath, the pace of the breath. balance in your breath. Feel the body breathing all on its own. Feel the expansion in your chest and the lifting of the belly on the inhales. Feel the falling of the chest and the belly on the exhale. Observe the different sounds created by the breath, the subtleness of the sound. As you breathe through your nose and out the mouth. Let's begin to breathe together. Please take a long, slow, deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. Exhale, letting it go. Breath in, please fill your lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Long, slow, deep breath in, feel your chest rise. Exhale, letting it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. Feel the chest expand and collarbone spread. Exhale, letting it go. Long, slow, deep breath in. Fill the lungs all the way up. And exhale, letting it go. One more long, slow, deep breath in. And exhale, letting it go. Continue breathing on your own. And as you breathe on your own, check in with your body and observe how it's feeling this evening. Is there any tension? Is there any tightness in your physical body? Is there any soreness? Anything that feels out of balance, not quite right or misaligned? And And as we move deeper into our practice, stay with the breath, relax into your body, observe thoughts as they arise and fall. Let go of the I, let go of being somewhere other than here in the present moment. Let's do a few breaths of breath retention. We'll hold the breath at the top, and then we'll engage our bodies. Listen for the cues to engage. Taking a clearing breath, please take a long, slow breath in. Fill lungs up. Then exhale, let it go. This time, please take a long, slow, deep breath in. Feel the belly rise, chest expand, collarbones spread, shoulders down the back, long spine, relax the face, lips, eyes, mouth, and forehead. Hold your breath at the top. Sip in once. Sip in twice. Sip in three times. Now hold the breath. Let your body relax and expand for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, let it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Breath retention again. Please take another long, slow, deep breath in. Let the chest expand, belly rise, shoulders down the back, long spine, relax the face, lips, eyes, mouth, and forehead. Hold your breath at the top. Sip once. Sip twice. Sip three times. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, let it go. Breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. And one more time. Please take a long, slow, deep breath in. Let the chest expand, collarbones spread, shoulders down the back, long spine. Relax the face, lips, eyes, mouth, and forehead. Hold your breath at the top. Sip in once. Sip in twice. Sip in three times. Now hold here. Let the chest expand, open even more. Relax your body for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. And smooth breath in, fill lungs up. And exhale, letting it go. Relaxing into your body. Relax your head. Let thoughts come to pass. Let go of internal narratives. Let go of unhappiness, sadness. Look within. Not at the thoughts, but really look within before the thought emerges. Relax the forehead, relax the eyes. If you find that your eyes are darting about behind your eyelids, just let the eyes roll upward. Relax your jaw, your cheek, your lips, and mouth and tongue. Relax your neck. Relax your throat. Allow the muscles that support the head to be at ease. Relax your shoulders, and as you relax your shoulders, put down the worries of your day, the worry of what's next, the anxiety of what's to come. Let us start fresh in the present moment. Less anticipation, more participation with what is present. Relax the arms. As you relax the arms, the upper arms, elbows, lower arms, relax the wrists and the hands and the fingers. Whatever you may be grasping at, let go of it. If we've been holding on to a lot of things, release them for now. Maybe later pick up what it is you absolutely need. Relax relax the spine all the way down towards the ground. Feel the support of what is present rather than focusing and engaging on thoughts that are not present. Allow the chest to open. Let the collarbone spread. Feel your heart beating. Take a moment with your heart and just be with it. When we are in our heads, we're not with our hearts. The heart is always present. And exhale, let it go. Relax the belly. Relax the abdomen. Let go of over-digesting, over-processing, overthinking. And if we're overthinking, what are we thinking over? The present moment. Relax the hips, relax the pelvis, relax the buttocks. Relax the upper legs, relax the knees and the lower legs. Let go of the need or internal desire to be someplace else besides simply nurturing your body in this present moment through relaxation. Relax the ankles, relax the feet. Relax the toes. Reminding ourselves that we can always be rooted in the present moment. Let go of the old roots of yesterday. Let go of trying to plant roots tomorrow and simply be rooted here in this present moment. entire body. Full breath in, fill lungs up. Then exhale, let it go. Breath in, please fill lungs up. Exhale, let it go. And for the remainder of the meditation, present with the breath, present with the body, present with thoughts. Present with thoughts that revolve around I and me. If the I should come up in a narrative while meditating, simply self-inquire and ask, who is this I that the mind speaks of? So we begin to neutralize the mind a little bit and become more present with what is rather than what needs to be. Deep breath in and exhale, let it go. Thank you. Bringing awareness to your breath, awareness to the body, to the thoughts. Feel your body resting without moving anything just yet, just with awareness, experience, just being. Let's take a long, slow, deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Deep breath in. And exhale, letting it go. Slowly begin to move your fingers and move your toes. And start to circle out the wrists and circle out the ankles. Roll the shoulders up, back, and down. Turn the head side to side. Open and close the mouth a couple times. With the deepest, longest inhales all day, please reach the arms up and over your head. Give yourself a nice long stretch, reaching, lengthening. And on the exhale, gently release the arms down along the sides. Placing a gentle bend in your knees, please roll over to your left side. And then use your right hand to press yourself up into a comfortable seated position. And as we come seated quietly, just place the hands over the heart. Drop the shoulders down the back, spread through the collarbones. And just feel your presence here in this space. Don't need to fast forward, don't need to rewind, just being here is enough. Remember how amazing you are. Remember how awesome you are. wonder-filled and wonderful, and how beautiful you truly are. Beyond identity, there is a beauty that is undeniable and indescribable. No words. Deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Just bowing our head down towards our hands. As we honor ourselves this evening, we honor our practices for showing up on our mats. We honor all of our friends, families, loved ones, and supporters who've shown up for us and continue to support us. In gratitude for the many things that we have in our lives and the abundance that we share this lifetime. And in gratitude to the many teachers who've walked before us, who passed along these practices called meditation, mindfulness, sound bathing. Gently releasing the hands down, softly blinking the eyes open and lifting your chins. I thank you so much, friends, for joining this evening. I hope you enjoyed the practice and were able to find a little bit of peace of mind. Thank you so much for being open to these practices. I know for some it is the first time, but I thank you so, so much for you just showing up to take care of yourself and helping align our hearts together. And in gratitude for all that it is that you do. If you need anything at all, please reach out to me and my family as we continue to navigate this time. We are here to support the best we can and be of service in any way that we know how. Have a beautiful rest of your evening. Ho'oponopono. Aho. Namaste, friends.